teachers, faculty, staff, and peers, what an honor it is to have been asked to be your speaker this evening. First off, I would like to congratulate each and every one of you graduates. You have chosen to make the greatest investment of your life. As Benjamin Franklin wrote in his book, The Way to Wealth, an investment in knowledge always pays the best interest. When I was younger, I never fully understood this concept. I am the youngest child of six. My father was a self-employed electrician who wanted his children to have the best education. And even though he did not make a lot of money, he moved us to a neighborhood in Lexington, Richland, District 5, the best school district in Columbia at the time, to ensure his children would be afforded the best education possible. I took this opportunity for granted. Some of you may wonder what this 44-year-old woman is doing here graduating from adult ed. Why didn't she graduate from high school after being afforded the best possibilities to do so? I attended Irmo High School, and in June of 1991, I walked across the stage along with 900 of my classmates. The only difference between my classmates and me was that they had actually passed all their classes and earned the necessary credits for a high school diploma. All I received was an empty diploma and a promise to receive that diploma if I attended summer school. You see, at the time, I had full intention of going back and getting that diploma. Obviously, by standing here tonight, you can see that I did not get my high school diploma. This was the beginning of missed opportunities, bad choices, prolonged misery, and bad investments. At some point in my high school years, I stopped seeing myself and my education as a viable asset. Therefore, I stopped investing in my future. Now, 27 years later, I have come to fully believe in myself and have taken the initiative to invest by gaining knowledge. Completing adult education and earning my GED is only the first step. In June 2015, I became a felon for the very first time. For 8 years, I made a life of drugs and crime my main priority, and I was facing 15 years in prison. But by the grace of God, I was offered a program called Drug Court. And in November 2016, for the first time in my life, I completed something that I had started. When I registered for evening classes in adult ed in 2017, I was terrified and insecure. My first evening, I looked around and I saw how young you all were and thought to myself, how am I ever going to recall all the equations, formulas, dates in history, grammatical rules, etc.? The answer was, I had to make an investment. I invested time, money, and energy, but most of all, I invested in myself. Thank goodness to the teachers and the staff. They saw something in me that I did not see. They encouraged me and showed me that I had this, no matter how many times I told myself I didn't. Numerous times I've heard, you know this, you're just not giving yourself a chance. It is apparent that you guys invested in yourselves too, because look at us now. In the last 3 years, I have not only invested in knowledge by completing adult ed, I have since gained my certification as a peer support specialist. The return on that has been a part-time job with the same drug court program I graduated from in November 2016. I have registered for the Human Services program at Midlands Tech. I have also gained knowledge from a 12-step program, which has afforded me the ultimate return, a second chance at life. And I now have 3 years clean from all substance abuse. The other day I heard the quote, out of nothing comes nothing. And I realized just how true this is. When I made the decision to invest nothing in myself, I received nothing back. Now when I look back over these past 3 years and see just how little I had to invest to receive so much back, I'm amazed. So tonight I stand here and congratulate each and every one of you on graduating, on making the best investment you can make and proving Ben Franklin right. An investment in knowledge pays the best interest. I pray each and every one of you continues to invest. Thank you again for not only the honor of sharing my experiences with you, but also for all the support while walking this journey together. Congratulations, Adult Ed of 2018.